approximately 17 people cooking in that kitchen right now. Funny. The kitchen humor doesn't change from country to country. Look at all the people working on one dish.